When we simplify these square roots, we want to do what's inside the square root first. So we want to do 99 plus 45, and that will give us the square root of 144. Then we want to simplify that. So square root of 144 means what number multiplied by itself equals 144? And the answer to that would be 12.